pig. Thank you, Tariq Woolen. Stupid boy.
I was about to say my murder is already over.
Yeah, that bum. Wait, didn't he say he was gonna only have two L's this whole season?
Yeah, well, Koi.
Yeah, he said he's gonna have two L's this whole season.
And I took it personally because I'm pretty sure he didn't mean to me.
Yeah.
Because I think he said only Peking.
Yeah, I can't wait to play him. I don't care about none of them DBs you got over there.
DB, sorry, sir.
Who is that? I got JPP playing that. Let's go! Ogba. That's Ogba. That's really Ogba right there. Stop playing with Ogba. Let's go! Ogba. Come here! That's JPP. JPP.
Jaden, I'm turning this shit off. This game over.
Yeah. Wait, I should have let probably. I should have probably made Chris Harris earn his trade.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I should have let him earn his trade and gave it to Ogba.
Did DB really come up and did that? Thought he's for sure catching it.
That's a bad read. That's Chris Harris. That's Chris Harris, dummy. He do that. He really do that up.
I take my three. Might play good defense.
It's a bad read anyway. Like, we was right there. Over the, he didn't overthrow it, dummy. He underthrew it. All right, let's try my play. Well, I got in. I got. Because if Goodwin right there, I'd give that to Goodwin. I still do it though.
Who watching the pieces?
Press. Let's go. He pressed. Waddle! Challenging that. Dev challenging that. That gotta be a touchdown. Told you. Gotta be a touchdown.
I'm checking the pizza. The mug gonna burn. I'm in the middle of the game. I didn't put him in.
March Pizzeria.
I can put him in.
It was shiny. I wish I knew when the time was born.
Losing to the Seahawks is crazy. But you know, I built this team.
Pig! All my he should have threw it to the flat.
That's a dog. I'm about to play cover too. Read them like a book. All you do is read them like a book. Read them like a book. Read them like a book. We're taking this out. Taking us to the crib. We took it to the crib. No!
Big Z! In the touchdown.
Why'd I throw that? Try to make him go down with his dumb self.
Big Z!
Come here. That's JPP. JPP want to get on in this action. JPP want to get on in this action.
I tried to, like, you see what I was going for. I was trying to go for a history.
Go ahead, woman.
Ooh.
Right. Pig, dummy. Like, that was really a bad read, bro. I really was on that, bro. Thomas. Who is Thomas?
This is television.
Nah, this a dot.
What? I'm sorry, man.
That's really a dot, though. For real, that's a dot.
This is itself and are full of.
You know, I gotta get Aaron Jones out of that shot real quick. I gotta get Aaron Jones out of that shot. Aaron Jones.
Kobe Dean, baby. No, flesh.
That's Aaron Jones, baby.
Who watching my stream?
Me.
Yeah, you like the Kobe Dean hit, man? What's up?
Yeah. Oh, I thought he caught it for a minute. I was trying to say, hey, yo. Not just you.
Big Zeke.
But don't get fucked up. Between me and you,
That's big Aaron Jones. What you talking about?
What's your score over there, Daylon?
43-25.
Oh, my gosh.
What's your score over there, Daylon?
No! I was gone. I was really gone. I'm gonna get 50 real quick. I'm gonna be up 25. Go.
What's up?
Stop pointing at this big Aaron Jones, buddy. It's big Aaron Jones, bro. That's big Aaron Jones. Alright, I'm up 25 now. And I'm doing a side kick. Oh, he's got a timeout.
Go lay down.
No, you shut up.
I gotta finish watching. I gotta finish this.
Where's Woolen at? Come on, let make this man fumble, bro. Swear to God, he's supposed to fumble that ball.
You stay home. Don't tell me to stay home. I'm always home. Oh, more than anyone else here.
That would have been a fat pick. Tariq Woolen would have had his third pick of the game.
I'd love to go to work right now, homie. I'd love to have some bread in my pocket, homie.
No, I totally sold that pick. Oh my God. Stupid game.
Smart read.
Pick. Thank you. Tariq Woolen, third pick of the game. Two pick six.
Thank you. Oh, now you got a pick six off of it?
Yeah.
I wish I knew.
Let's go, bro. GG, little nigga. GG. I ain't even gonna say nothing about him chewing cock the first half. The second half, he stopped. When he stopped, he got killed. You gotta run. No, I didn't get it. Oh my God. Come on, throw one more pick. That big Tariq Woolen, bro. Like, you think I was faking?
I like Zeke because how physical he is.
He didn't get for lunch.
Hey, contact.
He's going to look deep for Watkins. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete. So the ball a little late getting there. It's third down.
Well, my dad got all one. Got all swinging. And now my dad is a month. Looking for another one right there. Didn't
get it, but we know they're going to continue to be bold. What the? That was bad, Jalen. God. That was so bad. Dude was wide open.
Like, come, Tariq Woolen had three picks. Yo, that's easy player of the week, bro. That's player of the week right there. You get an upgrade, that's nutty. Aaron Jones, better than Debo. Aaron Jones better than Debo. Hog had two picks. Big one had three picks. And Johnson, no linebacker. But the Chiefs killed the Cardinals, huh?
Oh, we should have coughed that ball up. What's up? I'm finna finish this game. I'm in the second quarter. I'm in the second quarter. Okay. They just don't listen.
We don't give a damn, y'all beat Proctor. Go, Sue. Got his edge header. Started in the next game. That's demon work right there. You really earned it right there, boy. No, Claudie. No funny shit, buddy. He earned it. No funny. Wait, you. Oh, Miles Sanders on the Cowboys? Or is he on the fucking. My DBs need a little work. Gap, I need DB in this gap.
For him in this first half as he is looking in mid-season form here in the opener.
Now this is an example of breaking down a defense because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Mike Hughes. And the Lions are
always be doing
at their own 32-yard line. Well, that one was in the air for an agonizingly long time.
Just begging to be picked off, wasn't it? It's one thing if you're throwing a ball like that, trying to throw someone open or lead them into an area. But that ball needed to be thrown with a lot more conviction. As a result, it's an easy interception.
I forgot Jalen Hurts is a project with him. I played over the top. Can't control this. It worked. Just worked. Just worked straight up. Oh my gosh, man. I'm just throwing up Stevie's at this point. It's my fault. I'm seeing that. You got it's a project with him.
It's a project. We can trade quarterbacks if you want.
Nah, it really is a project with him. Like, you gotta.
Let's trade quarterbacks. Trade quarterback. Just give me CJ Garner Johnson too.
Mm-mm. I don't mind developing them. It's my fault. I gotta make the better reads.
I need Tyler Lockett some speed upgrade, bro. What's up? Got a lot of. Three more upgrades. He got route tag. Let's go. Jared Cook, 85 over on the run. I got it.
I'm losing off my own mistakes. You're not good.
Wait, you losing?
No, I'm not losing. I meant it's tied up.
Oh. What's he say?
No, I'm not losing. I'm
1 yard, bro. Oh my.
Shut up. Knock you out, Jake.
And what else? Converting an onside kick.
You come in here talking. That Broncos dude a bot.
That's my fault right there.
Hey, you suck. Stop talking like that. Let's do it. Agility. Nice team. Huh? Got him all great, dummy. Aaron Jones, demon. 157 rushing yards. I don't even need Debo. Like, he got Debo just to be a bot. Yeah, like what? I'll be running that ball. Deep only have 114. That's not enough. Stupid boy. Yeah, like, or 400, what I'll put on him in the playoffs. Bro, who do you play? You play a bot too. Bro, Quay is a bum. You have no stats, boy. From the 16, Hurts. Intercepted. Picked off by Amani Oluwariye. And the Lions are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Boy, Charles, that is now three interceptions in three consecutive drives, and you can see he's just got a look of disgust and bad body language, understandably, as he walks off the field. And I think it comes from the fact that he's not sure what he sees down the field. I got another DB. I'm not sure what it is, but that's why he's frustrated. Think about the defense right now. Another DB I just got out the free agency. Jimmy Smith. Nah, Jimmy Smith. With a dime look on defense, two extra defensive backs on the field have covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play. Well, another one. The 20 on second and 10. From the gun, here's Swift. And they'll get eight out of this before being stopped at the 28. And after that type of a run, there's some talking going on down on the field, but it's not trash talking. The guy who just carried the ball, he's going back and telling his offensive line, great job, keep it up, and we'll break that one soon. Third and two, Newton. And look at this, Cam Newton intercepted a third time. Picked by the former Lion, Darius Slay. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. Elliott Good with a PAT, and that will tie us at 24. Nothing separating these two sides. 24 all our score as he sends this one away. And Williams going to sit on this one. It'll be a touchback. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. It's going to be a jet sweep. Newton bats it forward. Server just run out. Get it. You know, 2K. 1 yard gain up to the 26.
Now, they did get a little gain on this play, but all in all, a nice job defensively against the touch pass. They were able to string it out towards the sideline and never let him get the corner and turn it upfield for a bigger chunk of yardage.
They run out of the gun with Swift. A beautiful fake. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. 83 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
Swift split carries down the middle with Jamal Williams in 2021. But he's one of Detroit's busiest players in the past. Because he's a
and also a first down. They will run straight ahead with Swift, and he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that's because the defensive line, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage.
Enjoy.
Throwing on second and eight, Newton, right side, it's the tight end.
I had me and nigga in the BOX.
Let's not quibble about the game there on second down. That was a positive play because that was
route text. I couldn't even, I don't even know what that looked like. Did he just challenge the damn marker? Oh my God, he had a touchdown. This nigga is a bot. And you wonder, Charles, could that decision come back to haunt them later? And it really could, because in this situation, you kick the field goal in a tight game like this, that's a good play. But maybe what he's saying to himself is, I'm just not a big proponent of the old idea that any possession that ends in a kick, I'm happy with. He wanted to be really aggressive. A little twist here in the third quarter.
Search of 13 yards to try to pick up the first. Going deep here for Watkins. And this will be
a real bot. Don't throw that. Do not throw that, Trey. Boy, he gonna struggle with Jalen Hurts, boy.
They're going on fourth down with Hurts. Escaping the pressure right.
He's got a man complete. Look, it's wide open and you ain't throw it. Don't throw that. Yeah. No huddle. Oh.
Tough, hard, gritty run. Got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut. Saw through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. And he will reach the 8-yard line before.
Problem. Pick! Oh my God, click on! He has to click on to it, though.
Big Hurts!
Talking about some Big Hurts. This damn nigga stupid as hell. He don't got it. nigga don't got a brain cell in his head. From the end zone, here comes this nigga that he playing don't got a brain cell in his head.
Jay, hey Nate, I'm losing all my own stuff, man. No, I'm not losing, but doing dumb stuff on my own stuff.
Hey Nate, I'm losing all my own stuff.
Throw it up if you want to. Oh, freak. He beat him. I played over the top. He still beat him.
Oh, my God.
I played over the top. What do you mean? How can I control that? That ain't got nothing to do with me. That has nothing to do with me, Dunk.
you have to sense probably a little bit of disappointment there because it's out there in open space. I think they expect to get more out of a play, don't you?
Especially when you're getting it to your guy out of the backfield. You're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good open field tackle held it to an okay game.
This offense so far on third down, 3 for 7 so far in this game. Here it's 3rd and 2. Now Newton. He'll drop this one off to Swift.
What the?
Kodak went to the same place that the nigga PNB Rock died at.
He probably got security with him, though. Why is nobody covering that? What the freak? That makes no sense right there.
No, you just get a playbook based on how you want to play. Just take the plays out of it. You can remove plays, you can add plays. He did. My game didn't have many. I had one PI the whole game.
Intercepted, maybe
Vince Anzalone. And the Lions are able to cover this one up. Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number, kind of like when the coaches tell us.
And this is caught down for a late touchdown. So hold everything here. This one's not over yet.
No, we're not cheering. No, we're not rooting. But I am excited about this, and I know you are too. We got a ball game again after that big time strike.
Big time strike.
Big cool.
Right. Don't go anywhere yet. This thing's not done. Extra point by Seibert, up and good. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter.
Did you really hear? You're right, Carson. He throwing bad balls. I know it all the time.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And this one all over but the shouting, you might say. Now there's one timeout remaining defensively, but probably no real need to use it here.
The only time they would use it, strictly for pride.
As they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game. Another yard would probably put this thing in the books. It's second and one. Again, it's Elliott. Only a 1 yard gain, but good enough to just about finish this one off.
More than that to start the year.
State with Washington.
And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. You're watching the NFL.
Yeah, he did. We don't care. Pretty, you did all that. Get hair done, nails, eyes. Well, he was with his mom though. We was on the phone for like 2 minutes. But he said he don't mind that. He said, because I ain't allowed to be more. He ain't even packed yet. Hey man, my man's coming. Hey. You and Sarah gonna jump. I'm a real nigga. I'm from Brock. What you mean? Sarah not gonna be there to jump.
No, that's what you're there for.
Right, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pick up. Yeah,
when are you coming home?
Of course. Alright, man.
Yeah, what?
Watch this movie. We don't see you. Alright, love you.
Thank you. Damn.